Huh? Oh my gosh. That's a giant. Welcome back to Chat Outdoors. So today we're about ready to leave, but we got the kayaks. We probably aren't going to use them because we're going to head out to these ponds. We're just going to be doing some pond hopping on the bank. We're going to be throwing frogs. Hopefully they're eating top water. There's some nice bass in these ponds, so we're going to go out and hopefully get some bass on some frogs. Stay tuned. Just boom. Oh, there's a good one. All these fish are gonna win or kill. Good?
Oh, he's come off.
How big? There he is.
That's good.
There's one. What the heck? Oh, thought you were a little bit bigger. Get him again.
I had him though for a little bit.
Hey, you say, hurry up.
Look at one coming to it. You saw his wake.
Dude, I'm gonna throw it.
Well, I don't think there's any more in there. There's a good one. Oh, that's a good. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Yeah.
It's
a good one. Go and get him out of the crap. Yeah. Shouldn't take long. That's a giant. It was right as I threw that worm in there. Oh my gosh. Dude, it could be big. Did it come off?
Nope.
No, there's it's a nice one. First cast with the worm, baby. Jeez, just weightless worm. That's gonna be the way to catch one, I guess. Jeez.
Yeah, we caught all our better fish down there anyway.
Oh. No. Nope. Smaller. You literally just cast this worm out there, let it sit there, and there's a fish. Oh, jeez. Whatever. I'll catch you. Yep. Jeez. It's not even that fun. You see him, you throw it in there, instantly hits it. Let me get the big ones. Dude, these plastics are the best things ever. They will not break. Oh, jeez. Like, you could throw anything out there. Yep, there he is. So many bass. Like, I'm down to just. Good? They all hit it like a 5-pounder. Oh, huh? Oh, I got one too. Oh. Oh no. Came off. Mine felt like he was. Oh, that's even better. I don't know why they're not staying pinned. I can't horse them anymore. Oh my gosh. A horse fly. Ow. Yeah, that was pretty crazy. Jeez.
I ain't gonna lie, that wind feels good.
There's the first one on a worm. Let's see how many we can go for back-to-back cast.
One for one.
He's got a popper on. Oh, one already hit it. Yep, he's hitting it. There's two for two. My worm's bigger than this fish. Like, no joke. Two for two. That's two for two. Let's see if we can go three for three. Oh, there's three for three. We're both three for three. Three for three. Jeez. There's so many fish in there. There's like 50 fish in there. Oh my. It's gonna be instant.
Hold on, here comes the wave.
Oh my gosh. That's a giant. That is giant. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. It's giant. It's like 3 pounds, 4 pounds. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Oh dude.
It's like 5 pounds. What the heck?
I told ya.
We're definitely bringing that fish up to there.
Okay.
I don't want him in here. He's gonna winter kill. Here. Let's go. So, like I was saying earlier, that pond's gonna winter kill. It got really dry this year. And after that freeze is over, all them fish are gonna winter kill. And this pond up here is full of water. And the fish won't winter kill on this one. Oh, gee, what a big girl. All right, that's gonna be it for today. I don't know if that was my PB or not. We didn't have a scale, but we did really good on topwater frogs and anything weightless on a Texas rig, so it was a pretty fun day. Caught a big bass. If you guys like this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time.